Well, a warm welcome one and all on what has been an horrendous, a wet, wet evening. Thankfully, this rain has been deemed to be within reasonable limits. And after an inspection and all the regular formalities, the teams were handed in on time and the all-important go-ahead was given. Bit of disruption, of course, for those travelling in the direction of the ground. The crowds have taken a little longer than usual to get in and to settle down. But thankfully, that is behind us and we are on track. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. So it's down to business here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I'm going to say the Uruguayan Cavani. His willingness to put so much effort in is why he scores so many goals. And that also translates to his defensive work in pressing, chasing and...
Vinicius Junior! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Let down by a lack of accuracy.
Dallas. Pablo Hernandez.
Just brushed off the ball there. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's hoisted clear. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Manchester United have been good here at home, undefeated in the last five. It's Cavani! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
And that's been levered clear. Shapes to shoot. And he just whacks it away.
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Cooper, no goals as yet. Manchester United have a terrific defensive record over the last five games.
Phillips.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? It's got Cavani! They've managed to get it away. Vinicius Junior gets it back. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Looks a foul, yep, referee's given it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. The referee's awarded a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
It's Rodrigo! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood.
Alex Telles is charging.
Has a pop! And that has been clubbed away. Greenwood gets it, and now what? Forshaw goes looking. Harrison, who scored the first half opener in his last outing. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet.
Pablo Hernandez
plays it out to the wing. It's a throw in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Bruno Fernandes.
Vinicius Junior. No, ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Right through the middle. Cavani! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. So neither team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. So there was the first half.
Manchester United really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they'll be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. Well, the action has already resumed here. It's Greenwood! And somehow it stayed out. Ball is over the line.
Forshaw.
Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Pablo Hernandez.
Oh, that's neat. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Cooper drives it forward. Greenwood. A real chance if he can get through. Vinicius Junior. Forshaw created that super goal to produce a lead in their last game. He's left his man. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Pogba battles to win it back. Pogba going full steam ahead down the left flank. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
The defence can get it clear. Pogba. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Cavani.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Phillips. Still no sign of a breakthrough, which comes as quite a surprise if you consider the gulf in quality between the two teams.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for...
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Now, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once. Dallas.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's...
He's through, it's Cavani! No, that wasn't kidding anyone.
There's no doubt he made the right decision, but without the right result.
Oh, he's broken through. Out towards the flank. Dallas crosses it in low. And that's that. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.